Maybe you can also ask questions. She can also ask questions. And my answers.
Recording. Too soon.
Use a very new system of Omni Sphatic. That is, Sphatic is crystal. And this is about the crystal healing program. Basically, there are many people teaching crystal healing program. But in our program, we do the initiation. And we have a very specific energy that matches with crystal, that is yin energy. Yin energy means energy of the earth. When we channelize the yin energy with the crystals, then you can commandingly work for emotional problems, heart chakra problems, throat chakra problems, for lungs, and anything relating with your psychological patterns. Energy of the crystal is directly associated with the yin energy, and the yin energy is directly associated with our initiation. This is very soft energy, doesn't do any harm to anyone, for any age of a person, it doesn't matter. Even the small children can learn Omni Sphatic. They can use for good concentration, for memory retention, for good sleep, for all those things. You can learn Omni Sphatic program. In this program, the basic part is, most important part is initiation we do. In this initiation, four upper chakras. The crown chakra here, then we call it the third eye chakra here, then we call it the throat chakra and heart chakra. These four major chakras are attuned in Omni Sphatic program. In addition to this, the fifth one is Manipur chakra or solar plexus. These five chakras are major one when we talk about the Omni Sphatic program. With the initiation is a process in which we activate your major chakras in such a way that the cosmic energy goes down, passing through the each chakra, and it matching up with the yin energy, that is the energy of the earth, passing through your root chakra first, then the Hara chakra or Swadhisthan chakra, and it comes to the Manipur or solar plexus. This way, the yang and yin, both energies are balanced. This is the concept in Omni Sphatic. Here, the crystal is the tool. We provide the crystal when you learn the program. And this is very special crystal having either the yang energy or the yin energy that we decide as per your initiation taken. You can ask any questions if you have anything in your mind.
Yeah, I mean, it had a really strong effect on my heart chakra just now. Is it meant especially for the heart chakra?
As I told, that heart chakra has two aspects. One is the physical heart problems, angina problems, if you have a stroke like some problems. So, Omni Sphatic energy also works for physical heart problems. Then, it also works for the emotional problems. If you have some problems with the relationships, it also clears off those problems too.
Yeah. That's what I just experienced in the initiation. I felt a lot of clearing.
Okay.
In the whole heart area.
You took the initiation of Omni Sphatic. What you experienced, you can tell the viewers about.
Yeah, it was incredible. I felt actually really ill when I came today and had chest problems with coughing. And at the beginning of the initiation, I felt a tremendous sense of my heart, as if I could see and understand everything, and real softness came into my heart. And later on, I experienced pictures of my mother, my grandmother, and the whole family line. And what I was carrying in the back of my heart chakra, really strongly, and then it cleared. And altogether, I got a tremendous sense of self and who I really was, and a sense of being connected with the heart and feeling everything around me. So I feel really blissful now afterwards, totally different and very grateful. It's a beautiful experience, and I've had the crystal, which I just go and get. And it's fascinating to learn this way of working with the crystal. crystal. So I've just learned the system to use this crystal on the different chakras.
This particular crystal Ina has, her name is Ina, and right now we are sitting at the Malindi Center in UK, in Wales, and you have done the crystal healing or Omni Sphatic program. This particular crystal I gave you because you needed the yin energy more, and this crystal is charged with the yin energy and this will be charged forever either you use this crystal or not. But if you use this crystal more and more, the more energy purification of the crystal will be done, and every time the crystal receives the energy from your chakras and make it more pure, more powerful healing for you.
Yeah, I did try to use it on my crown chakra and I sensed some warmth, and you said that was normal.
Yeah.
So it's, I'm very excited about this new system to use.
Like other systems, we also provide the initiation certificate, and all my systems what we teach, they are certified systems. I run my own center, Omni Holistic Center in India, that is also the ISO certification 2015, and all these systems including the Omni Sphatic are the trademark systems. We have the service mark for this, and the basis of this certificate, you can run your own center, you can heal people with the crystal healing.
And you can also,
all these energies are always safe, they don't do any harm because we use the positive energy in it. Yeah, so just rest assured that it doesn't do any harm to anyone.
And you can also charge the oil or water with this crystal.
Yes, right? Of course, you can put the crystal inside the water or oil. Water is good for cleaning eyes, for better eyesight, for eyes problems like trachoma also, and for better redness of eyes. Yeah, sometimes we have a burning sensation of eyes. For those, you can, once you charge the water with this crystal, you can wash your eyes with this.
Yeah.
Oil, particularly the mustard oil, we use it for pain problems. You can massage with mustard oil once it's charged. Otherwise, you can also use the sunflower oil or any other lighter oil for massage purpose. For lighter oils are used for lung problems, for coughing problems.
Yeah.
You can also use these oils for babies.
Okay? Yeah.
They don't do any harm in any way.
Yeah. Oh, lovely.
Thank you very much, Ina.
Stuff.